Roxaphen.
We had a lot of Roxaphen before concerts. It was fucking nuts. Bro, I don't do that anymore. The wife straightened me out. I still can't talk though, because, you know, rock and roll.